this is honestly here with Good News. We're here at Thomas Dale's homecoming in the final 42-0. And we're here with halfback Eric Finney, who had 3 touchdowns and an easy win for them on their homecoming. How you feel about the way y'all played defensively?
Defensively, I think we did well. You know what I'm saying? So they had 0 in the scoreboard. So.
Yeah, 3 rushing touchdowns. You found those pretty easy to do for defense?
Oh, yeah, it was pretty easy. My line did what they had to do.
How do you feel about the quarterback play? You guys kind of run your offense?
Well, today was good. I like the way how we run our offense. Play well.
All right, and here's halfback Eric Finney, 3 rushing touchdowns today. And this is our post-game interview with Vince.